Sir, afterwards thou wilt strike me as thou didst thieves. The angry Ishtar asks of the great god Anu that he create a wild Urus to kill Gilgamesh. Anu refuses and rebukes her. Canst thou not remain quiet now that Gilgamesh has enumerated to thee thy unfaithfulness and ignominy? She threatens that unless he grants her request, she will suspend throughout the universe all the impulses of desire and love, so destroy every living thing. Anu yields and creates the ferocious Urus. But Gilgamesh, helped by